like to introduce to you one of the artists been allowing us to experience his talent here at the Dylan Family. I'd like to introduce to you Eric. Eric, would it be possible if you would introduce yourself to our viewers?
Hey, I'm Eric, and I'm a artist.
So where are you from?
Palawan.
Palawan, so you're from Palawan. So, how long have you been doing tattoos?
8 years?
8 years. But personally, 4 years. 4 years. So, if I would ask you, do you have like a favorite design that you made? An unforgettable design, an unforgettable tattoo that you did? So, in your 4 years experience as a professional tattoo, do you have like an unforgettable client that you would like to share? You know, somebody funny or somebody like, I don't know. Anybody like stick out from
maybe Casey.
Oh, Casey.
One of my unforgettable it's so hard to tattoo because it's so strong and makes me want to quit. I don't want to finish anymore. It's me.
But you finished it, right?
Yeah. We had an agreement.
Do you have a message to any of the fans over there? You look at the camera.
I'll be having my own shop in El Nido. Hoping this month or next month, it will be trippy tattoos. It will be all a lot of new trippiness. There. Hope to see you one day.